because of Canada. Mm-hmm. You know, take that into consideration. That is the context in which we're talking about this. So I think that we should accommodate the refugees that are needed to be accommodated. And we don't put in, like 10,000 is insignificant considering that there's 5 million Syrian refugees. Half the population of Syria has been displaced. Now, three Arab countries there in the region have taken in a half a million. And, the Gulf states have taken in none. So, the responsibility falls on Europe and the West. Now, the way to solve the problem is to get rid of the dictator that is killing his own people there, and that's why they're fleeing.
James?